Check pad complete. You're cleared to taxi.
Unseen forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. To work.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger? I was just double-checking mission orders, Hoosier.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat! Hit them with AA shells and they'll come down!
Vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. They're Rosian refugees. They must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Unidentified aircraft. Identify a bunch or we'll move with fire.
What are you talking about? They already are firing on us. The enemy's confused.
I know.
Protect the base. We're all out of ammo. Don't give up.
So what's this faction split from the Erosian military?
The autonomous state of Shalashi used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently, their core consists of officers from Boslich, which neighbored Shalashi.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, but not our friends.
On the castle. Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit! I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shalashi Castle.
I heard about three strikes when I was in the
God, you... What the hell do you know about Wiseman?
Stop to the drone production.
this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.